And this project was initialized by the Dean of Engineering for the need of an LED representation of UTC's logo, the Power C. It was needed for it to be viewed up close and at long distances, wanted it to have full color control, and be able to be seen from across the parking lot of the engineering building. The also had interested in the design to be created and designed fully by engineering students and to be viewable on or off. You might have seen our project this morning right next to the breakfast table in the presentations. The future opportunities of this project is doing a fully controlled LED layered matrix to create a 3D representation of whatever is chosen by the customer. There would be no restrictions on viewing distance, whether it's up close or far away, depending on the size that you want to make this. And it would be powered by green power, whether it is solar or wind power. Thank you.